A family is one wife and one husband joined together to form a couple and found a family. Even in our constitution, it is said it is a marriage is between two consenting adults who must be a male and a female. I also want to put that very clearly, that the church advocates for marriage between females and males, but not vice versa. We don't encourage any discussion about homosexuality or lesbianism, because that is not the way the Bible teaches.